A very good evening to respected judges and all the wonderful people present here. I would like to explain myself in my own words. Dekha hai toote taron ko manzilon pe aate hue. Dekha hai toote taron ko manzilon pe aate hue. Ashkon se bhari aankhon ko geet gungunate hue. Khud pe yakin hi kaafi hai jhukane ko aasma. Varna suna hai maine bhi kismaton ko wazood mitate hue. Kismaton ko wazood mitate hue. Carrying ahead the legacy of Indian Army, here I am, Major Ritu Pant, serving in Indian Army for the last 12 years. My husband is also a doctor in Army Medical Corps. I am a writer, a poet, a singer, a guitarist, avid reader, fitness freak, and above all, definitely a God-fearing lady. I consider myself an amalgamation of dedication, devotion, compassion, and hard work. The biggest achievement in my life came in year 2015 when I saved 18 IED blast casual injuries of the young soldiers in highly insurgent area of Northeast in Manipur, and I was awarded General Officer Commanding Chief Commendation for that. My journey from field to ramp is very educative, and I am here today just to convey the message to millions of the ladies. I simply want to say, we are power. We have power to stay strong against all odds. We have power to be determined to follow our dreams, to listen to our heart, to answer all the questions which we asked ourselves. It's all about, as a lady, to wear your heart on your sleeves. And Jai Hind.